Despite PSG going on the campaign trail to quell doubt over the harmony in their playing group since their world record spending, doubts continue to simmer over the compatibility of the South Americans in their strike force. Juventus and Borussia Dortmund are also linked, with the Daily Mail suggesting that PSG's FFP requirements meaning Cavani could jump Lucas Moura, Angel Di Maria and Julian Draxler in the January fire sale queue. Each of those moves has impediments, especially the fact he's 30 years old on £120,000 a week after tax, demanding a first-choice spot and UEFA Champions League football. All those suitors would struggle to offer all of those elements, and Napoli, the most romantic choice given it would be a reunion, a firing on all cylinders at the moment anyway. L'Equipe reports that Unai Emery, sporting director Antero Henrique and team coordinator Maxwell are convening this week, having given the team 2 days off to come up with a solution. Paris Saint-Germain's Uruguayan forward Edinson Cavani and Paris Saint-Germain's Brazilian forward Neymar's Orsaf Pitt has been reported that the likes of Thiago Motta have played peacemaker, and that the club is looking at restructuring its bonus system to accommodate assists, not just goals, to try and placate some of the tension and competitive angst amongst the players. Meanwhile, Paris Saint-Germain president Nasser Al-Khelaifi told RMC Sport, "No, there's nothing. It's you, the media, who are making problems." Cavani's compatriot, Diego Forlan, WASNT Sochaux, and he told Uruguayan radio Neymar would not have done that to Lionel Messi, to have argued, "There are egos everywhere, but there has to be respect for Cavani. He is the PSG goalscorer. When you arrive in a team you have to show respect. I understand that Neymar is Neymar, but Cavani is Cavani and each one has his place. It's up to the coach to decide who should be the penalty taker." The latest sports news, in your inbox daily.